Hey guys, coming to you from the Museum of Transportation here in St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1914 GE lock towing locomotive. And these were actually built for the Panama Canal. And it's what they used to actually direct the ships through the canal. And I thought it was kind of interesting. You can see it has a cabin on either end. And then in the middle here, it has this large winch with a spool, I believe it's about 800 feet of 1-inch steel cable on the spool there. And that's what they actually hook to the ships to help pull them through the canal. But it's pretty interesting. Here, we'll take a look at the specs here. This is the number 662 from 1914. And General Electric built what it eventually grew to a fleet of 100 of these. And as the ships grew bigger, it says you would need up to 10 of these to pull them through. And they only have 75 horsepower traction motors, but because of the gearing and everything, they're able to pull a tremendous amount of weight, but they only have a top speed of about 5 miles per hour. Here, I'll back up just in case you can't actually see all that at once. You can pause it, it's pretty cool. But pretty interesting machine. Not something that you see all the time, that's for sure. Here, we'll take a look around the other side as well. There's your GE badges and everything. But they got it painted up and looking pretty decent. I just thought it was something kind of interesting to look at. Anyway guys, I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.